Hi, I'm Dr. Renee Horton, the SLS Lead Metallics and Weld Engineer at NASA Michoud Assembly Facility. I am SLS Boots on the Ground. Not all of us get a chance to do what we love to do every day, so I feel extremely lucky to work at NASA because it is my dream job. I spent many nights gazing at the stars as a child, wondering if there was anything beyond our universe. We often traveled to Biloxi to visit my uncle in the Air Force, and we would stop at the rest area outside of Stennis Space Center, and I would get a chance to play in the NASA area and pretend I was going into space. I decided one day I wanted to be an astronaut to see the beyond. I joined the Air Force ROTC, and during my physical, I learned that I had a hearing loss and later was diagnosed with a hearing impairment. And I couldn't be an astronaut, but I would still be able to send astronauts into space. I hold an electrical engineering degree from LSU. I am the first in my family to receive a PhD and the first African American to receive my PhD in material science and physics from the University of Alabama. Go Tigers! My degree was funded all on NASA scholarships. I started working for NASA after I graduated, and I started in the materials test lab, then systems engineering, and now I am the SLS Lead Metallic and Weld Specialist at NASA Michoud Assembly Facility. My current priority is the Vertical Assembly Center, which is the largest weld tool in the world. Each day I walk the factory floor with a lot of pride in working for such a talented workforce that is made up of people from all walks of life, cultures, and races. We are all contributing to the next big thing happening at NASA Michoud. We are all a part of history each day.